Hey guys, what's up? It's Timefish back with another video. Well, today I'm going to go with another review showing my tackle. Well, some of my tackle, at least. So, I've been fishing for quite a while. It's getting to winter. I can't really fish anymore. Because, well, I don't know anything about ice fishing. There might be a little, like, sort of shopping spree or like Christmas video when it comes to that time. And maybe a challenge coming up. Like, trying to catch a fish, because it's kind of tough for the salt water right now. Well, let's get into the video, and yeah. Well, the first thing that I usually bring with me is a fishing rod, but I can't really bring that right now. So, right now, I have my weight scale. It is, let me get this kind of hard to do this. It is also, you could also measure stuff with it to measure the fish. Yeah, but it's just a cheap one because, you know, I'm a kid. I'm on a budget. Okay, let's get there next thing. I'm like looking out there. I'm trying to look at the camera. Now, I've got my tackle box. That'll do. So, let's open it up. In the top, the first thing you see is my 30-pound, I've got some 30-pound smoke blue line. Then you see what I use for stripers, my big old stripe bait, giant popper. I have pliers, but I just don't know where they are right now. First thing you come to, an empty box, which usually has my rooster tail in it. Rooster tails and stuff. Second box is hooks and stuff. I usually have a third box, but the third box being used for my saltwater stuff right now. And then I have this box full of stuff for my things. Okay, so let's hope for next we got this box. Well, okay, one sec. So, next thing we got is my little Cabela's bag. There's probably nothing in here. No, there's stuff in here. Let's just open it up if I can. First, I got my Pompano rig, I guess. It's pretty good. Okay. Next, I got some Mustad hooks. Good for freshwater fishing, but I don't do much freshwater fishing. I got Pro Series Catch Co. Tournament Grade Fishing Tackle. Got two of these. I used some V&M stuff, so just keeping it for now. I got this guy, great trailer bait. Oh, the blur. Great trailer bait for stuff. I got the other Pro Series one I was talking about. That's pretty much how it's in there. Oh, and my Charlie Saltwater Edition crabs. I like using them when I'm fishing cobs. Hogs. My tog fish. Let me see. Do I got anything else on there? Okay. Okay. I got some more line. I guess it's time to bring you guys outside. Okay. Let's get down here. So, let's get outside. No, that's my sister. Well, got my backpack. Oh, gee, my shoes. Bringing Crocs in November. That's great. Okay, I got a backpack here. It's there. I'll see it later. Some tack on it. To the outdoors. To the outdoors. Yeah. To the outdoors. Meh. Okay, so there's stuff covering my fishing rods. But hi, Daddy.
Hey, how are you doing?
Recording a YouTube video.
Okay.
What are you doing? Well, you know my rod's here. They're there. Got a trout worm. Middle trout. Wait. Middle trout. Hopefully got that. It's my dad. Got my net. I got my net. Weights. Some hooks, stuff. Okay. Well, that's not exciting. I'm in my garage doing weird things. Okay. Looks like we're coming in here to get this, if there's anything in it. But that's not all my tackle. I got tons more. Tons more. Just showing you. Not even a quarter of it. I think this just like literally might be a bag. Oh. Is there any tackle in here, sir? No. Yay! Yay! First off, I'm coming back out here. Oh. I found it. I found the pies. I can't open them. One sec. Put it back, one sec. Honestly, got more trout fishing stuff, but like this is bass and trout. Mix of everything. I don't think I'm gonna be able to carry the camera, guys. Let's go, boys. Wait, let's take a look. Slow and steady wins the race. Bip, bip. I don't even know where I'm going. Okay. Oh. One sec. Yeah. Let's just like unwrap this and that's okay. Probably carry it a little bit better. Okay. Let's go, boys. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, oh. Focus. 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 Oh yeah, now you're focused. No, you aren't. Oh, gee, that's a lot. Oh, yeah. Yeah, just what you want to see. Okay, open. Open. Oh, see, they're rusted. Yeah, they're getting rusted. Need to get more new pliers. What? Okay, so I got my trout fishing box. I'm not watching it besides my clippers that I need. Ew. I believe I can fly. Okay. Trout fishing stuff. Put that in here, actually. No, it's supposed to go in here. What's in here? Nothing. Of course there's nothing in it. Okay, well, first, we got our Yum Dinger kit. This is, I'm filming on a phone, which is really hard to, as you can clearly see. Got my Venom creature bait. Ba-na-na. Wait. Hooks. Yum Dingers. Oh, by the way, guys, I buy Yum Dingers. There's more Yum Dingers here. Because, like, they're cheap, and I'm a kid. I have to stay on budget. And, like, these literally look like real night crawlers. And we got small Cinco's, which I use at this time of the year for the bass, because they're going to get a little bit smaller. And then the long worm that a lot of people use for challenges. Oh, and then we got some lizard baits, lizard creature baits. Also, I've never used a lizard bait, so it's pretty interesting. And how I use them. Sometimes I like, it's kind of hard to explain, but I figured out how to make a Yum Dinger float. Like, I'm not kidding. And I'm trying to make a Yum Dinger float. Okay. This is like all bass gear, by the way, if you can't tell. Oh, great. This is how you want your tackle organization to be, right? So first I got a buzz bait. Then I got a spinner bait with a creature bait on it. I really need to organize my tackle. Oh yeah, this is how everything should be. First off the bat, we got two of these guys, different colors, like little jerk baits pretty much. And then we got like a big jerk bait that has rattles. They don't have rattles. I'm doing this on my bed, so there's gonna be like a few parts about this, so I'm gonna have to finish off there for now, because I've got 50 minute limit of video space. So, bye!